Ma'am, we'll be right with you. Just give us a second, please.
No, but I really need you.
Ma'am, we'll be with you in a second, okay?
I think something's wrong
with
you.
We'll be with you in a second, okay?
I know, but I really think you...
Ma'am, please, give us a minute. We're in report.
Security.
Okay.
Oh, my.
Thank you.
I'm so tired of these patients' family members.
I don't understand. We're literally talking.
Just so rude. They think they rule us.
Whatever, I forgot about it. Your patient in 280. Alert, she's really nice, nothing really going on. She had surgery or something.
What you doing this weekend?
Going to Scotland, actually.
Okay, have fun in Scotland.
See you.
Cool.
Really? So now you decide to show up?
Take this out.
Ma'am, wait, just calm
Take
down.
Take it out right now.
Ma'am, calm
Sister,
down,
Sister, we're
please.
Gonna leave.
Well, I tried telling you, you big dummy.
Hello. Hey, Monique.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
This is Shrita. She's a nurse coming on duty. Is it okay if I do a quick bedside report?
That's fine.
This is Talisha. This is her sister.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
And if you have any questions, please let us know.
Okay.
This is Monique. She came in yesterday. To the emergency department. She had a steak knife in her abdomen.
Thug life.
She did go through surgery and she has 12 staples,
okay.
Dry dressing every shift.
Okay.
She has allergies to peanuts and penicillin. She has normal saline running at 60 mL an hour for 24 hours. She's on a cardiac-based heparin.
Okay, when was her last PTT?
This morning at 800, it was 45.
Okay, I see that here. What's the next one do?
At 2100.
Okay.
So if I see her dressing all bloody, can I change it?
She not changing nothing on me.
Whatever.
Well, no, ma'am. We prefer you come and get one of the staff members. We have a special technique we use to change certain dressings like that. But what we would like you to do is apply pressure and either use your call light or flag one of us down in the hallway. Thank you for your concern, and we do appreciate your effort.
Hey, no problem.
I'll be sure to add the family concern to our bedside reporting sheet.
Hey, Monique, do you have any other concerns before I leave?
No.
All right, it was nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
I'll see you later.
Okay, I'll be back, Miss Monique, to find out how you got that knife in your stomach.
All right, make sure you come back.
All right, I will.
And that's how you give a bedside report. Hey!
Thank you for your concern, and we appreciate your support. I'll be sure to add that concern onto our bedside reporting sheet.
Try again. It's not too robotic.
Yeah.
All right, quiet on the set. Thank you. What is this? We need quiet on the set.
Yes, it is. Girl, just squirt me. Squirt me.
You want gloves?
Get gloves.
Come on, put gloves on.
I already committed.
I already committed. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
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 I'm done.
Put her out.
Alright.
You just got stabbed in the stomach. You ain't in pain?
Check that.
Wow, this looks so dramatic.
No, wait, stop.
Wait. Oh, shit. Yes, hurry up.
It's no more.
No more?
No more. Okay. You're stripping it, you see?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Just stand.